Yo people of IT, I'm Mark with today with Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke. So as you can hear, I'm having a slight cold at the moment, so apologies for that if I have to cough or something. But yeah, in the last episode we managed to get the seventh gym badge, which we have here. So we just need one more, and before we can do that, we also have to do a lot of different things. Because there's a lake nearby where we have to go first, where Ido is waiting for us. So yeah, let me walk through there. A pretty lakefront, because I have rock climb and I need to use it on a wall somewhere around there. I think it's here. Here, yes. The wall is very rocky. Would you like to use rock climb? Yes, Muscle has rock climb, since Beaver can't learn any other moves again, so that is why. Let me put the volume up a little bit more. You're not getting away with this, Team Galactic. Oh, I finished already. Your Pokemon aren't bad, but you're laughably weak. You honestly thought you could save the Pokemon of the lake. Become the world Pokemon champion? Dream on, little kid. But ew, it's a cold here. Let's go back to the Veilstone HQ. Hello. Oh, did I know you would be met in Eterna City? Listen, Team Galactic is going to do something huge for everyone's sake. That's why you should keep out of Team Galactic's way. Don't come whining about poor Pokemon and other trivial junk like that. Don't waste your time coming to HQ in Veilstone. No, if you'll escape me, we'll go to Veilstone City. Yeah, that's right. I couldn't do anything against Team Galactic. A Pokemon called Yuxi, it was suffering. I'm going to get tougher. It's not about winning or losing. That's not good enough. I have to be stronger. It's not enough to just want to be the most powerful trainer ever. It takes honest effort and a determined heart. Okay, I didn't mean to open the Pokédex. Let's use a fly to Veilstone City. She's here. Because this is also the part of the game most of the times when you have 7 gym badges that you also get the chance to capture the legendary Pokemon. Pokemon Platinum meaning you can catch Giratina or something. Whatever it's called. Everybody is healed up good enough. So let me go to the HQ, which is over here. There, would you look at that antenna? Know what to do, but those are some mighty impressive antennae. Hey, it's you. Bet you don't remember me, but I sure remember you. Because of you, they took my confrere away. My father called it quits and went back to his old country. Ah, I know nothing. I don't know anything about any store's key. And there's Looker. Aha, you left this to me. Source key for entering the Team Galactic Hideout right here. Frontal assault, it is not possible. Maybe we can enter the hideout. Well, will you enter the... Yes. We will meet there. Prepare the best you can. I shall join you shortly. Okay.
Let's go inside.
The door is locked. A special key is needed. Oh wait, do we have to go to the little building to the left?
I think we have to.
So let me go there. Oh, we also could get the Pokeball. So if I go from that direction, then I will have to go and grab that Pokeball. And there's Looker. Ah, hello, I've kept you waiting. No, I was just here. But you see, storage key I've obtained from Team Galactic. Ka-chunk. Yes, it is open. I will go on ahead, my friend. Do not expose yourself to danger. Danger is my middle name, so of course I will have the danger on my side. A Dusk Stone. That's an interesting item. Hello, scientist. and set free all Pokemon, all of nature. Team Galactic will then own it all. Okay, so I guess I have to go right. Well, what we have here? A trainer who's lost their way. No. You who's getting their pecked, or their eyes pecked out soon enough. Gold at level 41. Oh, that's a good one. That means that we can train a Pokemon real good for the next gym. Because I think it's an electric type gym. So if that's the case, then of course, I can't use three of my Pokeballs. Can only use Muscle and Fireboy. Okay, it's hurt by the burn. That's good. Let me just finish it off with Ember. That's a lot of experience. You lost, but you won. Yes. I think so. Yeah, let's heal Fireboy up. Oh, a Pokeball. Zing. Okay, interesting. Look at the creepy Charon and a kid like you around. The HQ is not even the same anymore. Like your characters changed the world, characters of the place. I guess. That's the way you make sense. How do it? Okay. Let me get Pingu. Uses Fire Fang, which does not a lot of damage, and I will use Bubble Beam. And there we go. A Murkrow. I want to train Fireboy and Muscle more, so I could get him to level 50, that will be good enough for the next gym, I guess. Use a Stunt. And I will use a Flame Wheel. Oh my god. There we go. Why don't you just get all cocky about it? Maybe? But I don't even have a Pokemon. Grunty stuff grunts. It's my fault though. I still don't know how the warp portals connect. Okay. Let's go. Why did, who do you think you are? The Sir creating also for HQ. Is that what I do? Maybe. A Glammeo. Let's use Fire Blast whilst he uses Sucker Punch. Let's see, almost just does. Good enough. Tough little trainer is what you are. Yep. Okay, let's go left. Okay, there seems to be the right way. Snatch. Okay. We'll go this way. And there's also a warp panel behind, so I will go there before. Before going upstairs, of course. 3 Pokeballs. A Glemio.
Let's kill it.
First Pokemon down. And Fireboy is level 46. Necrobic. Let me use Feather for that. Level 39. Intimidate. Nice. Dissipation made it shudder. That's fine.
That's 2 down.
And a Murkrow. No, I think Feather can do the job. Uses Assurance. Does it use Quick Attack? I wish this never happened. Yeah. Let's see. Where does this lead? Hello. Hey, no. OHQ is a state of the art facility. Snotnose kid like you ought to keep your dirty hands to yourself. A snotnose. Yeah, I have a cold. But you have to put it out like that. It's a bit rude. A Curlia and the uses as an X defense. Look, if I had a Gardevoir or a Gallade, then that would have been way better. Because now it's dead. And a Kadabra. Use it as Fire Blast, because why not? You let your Pokemon build part of my calculations. No! Everybody's surprised when I'm here. A dubious disc. What do we do with that? Seems like the right way. We go back. Let's check what's on the stairs. To the raid! Release sort of back, I tell you. I really don't know. This also seems like the right way.
Mr. Stinky.
Let's use Flame Wheel for this Pokemon. It is burnt, so it will die anyways. That saves me a move. I failed to read the flow of battle and your power was unfathomable. Yeah. Rather think that this not so unfathomable thing is the cold that I have. Thrill alert, there's something smelling about you. Come on, I'm just having a cold. Murkrow. Which is fine for Mr. Fireboy. Which is a girl. Which makes total sense. Okay, experience. And Stunky. That is fine. Let's see, will it get burned? Maybe, maybe not. No. Oh, it was my own Pokemon as well. Yeah. Says a lot about Stunky. Oh, therefore I need a key. Okay. Makes sense. So, let me go back.
So this was the right way all along.
Sludge Bomb. That's good for Crawdad. Okay, to get into Master Cyrus' speech, where was it now? At the Galactic Veilstone building, that much I'm sure about. Go through the door before beside the reception counter, I think it was. What did I do with the key anyway? Where's it gone? I don't know. Seems like amnesia. Galactic key. Ah, we're right at the beginning again. But there was another door. So I will rush towards. Let's see. To the left. To the down. Up, and then it was upstairs again. Yeah, I think it was. Yeah. What does this sign say? The Team Galactic Cradle. Everything belongs to Team Galactic. Look beyond the world. Space will be took on Team Galactics. Okay. A key? No, a gem. Damn. So we now have to go back to the normal building? It's good that I looked this way. This way. And then we have to go outside. Okay, now that Pokemon that is on that little slope. A full incense. What does that do? It makes the holder bloated and slow moving. What kind of use is that? Then we go to the Poké Center first. Yep, let me rest my Pokemon. Okay, oh, wrong way. Where's the wrong button? Yep, there we go. This could have been a fun team battle, but no. Dat klopt, Bert. Let's use Fire Blast for that little flying type. Okay, that means that Fireball can't leave. But I'm not supposed to leave, anyways. There we go. Level 47. Woohoo! The move Bounce. Oh no. Another gold pet. What odd. Two gold pets. Really? Just one hit for being fucking dead. Well, more experience. You will be tired out now by now. Steam Collective's turn to shine. No. I'm not tired. Who knew? Golbat. Good job, Fireboy. Let's get Pinguin. Kill an attack. There we go. Really crit and everything. Nice. What? I don't get it. What's your rush? I'm not rushing. I'm just killing you. Well, did you disrupt our research station for Team Galactic? Okay, so there are three warp holes that I can go through. It's a holy boy. Will this be enough? I don't think so. Nah. We're just getting there. I got whipped. I look fantastic. That's your opinion. Oh god, the hell's this? Over here, this gathering of the Team Collective, what's the meaning of it? I don't know. Hello members of Team Collective, hear me. My name, as I appear to you today, is Cyrus. This world of ours is a crude one. In a word, it is incomplete. It has been, and always will be, a struggle to survive in this world. The humans and Pokemon are likewise incomplete. Because we are all so lucky, we fight, we maim, it is ugly. Hate the incompleteness. That we all incomplete, I hate it with my entire body and being. The world should be complete. The world must change. Then, who will change it? Me, Cyrus, Team Galactic, yes, all of you. Together we pour over myths and expose their secrets. Together we capture legendary Pokemon. Now Team Galactic has obtained your energy to change the world. The power of dreams is within our grasp. Understand it, fellow members. A long-held dream world is on the verge of becoming reality. All those headed to Mount Cornet and do so remain here. Though missions may differ, our hearts beat as one. Let it be glory for Team Galactic. Rawr. Master Cyrus is greatest. Phew. So that was Cyrus, the boss of Team Galactic. Quite a performance, no? Mesmerizing for only 27-year-old. But to make a world for Team Galactic and none other. It's preposterous. So much that it makes my head spin. A new world? What is that? What is this incomplete world? Very well, to investigate such matters is the job of the international police. Which I remember in good stead. It is my job, therefore. This is your part ways here. Take extra care, my friend. Goodbye. Okay, there's a gate there. A warple. Let's see. Hey, a Pokeball. A green shirt. Okay. Okay. Here's another Pokeball. A max revive. Not needed. Since we are doing a nurse lock, so. Okay, let me go here. Nap room. I'm sure the bed is unoccupied before getting into it. Yeah. Want to take a rest? Okay, fully healed. Nice. Shall I do this battle? No, I think I will leave this for the next episode. So yeah, anyways, I will leave this episode right here. So please subscribe to the channel and see you next video. Bye!